Number 1 Finbars. Now based in Akeley Head's house, Finbars is in a former farmhouse that's just 5 minutes from the station, but its pretty little courtyard makes it feel more secluded. The 3-course fixed-price menu is good value. Ingredients are local wherever possible, like the Ribblesdale goat's curd and Yorkshire asparagus tart, Northumbrian steak and Lintz Hall farm eggs. High-end. Number 2 Cellar Door. Find your way through an inconspicuous door on Sadler Street and down a narrow flight of stairs, and you'll be rewarded with a seasonal, locally sourced menu that touches cuisines from around the world, including Northumberland smoked gnocchi, tandoori chicken thighs, and crispy mung bean fritters. Number 3 The Raby Hunt Inn. Self-taught chef James Close cooks theatrical, yet seasonal and simple food. The only options on offer for lunch or dinner are a 12 or 15 course tasting menu where each course transforms a single ingredient into a dazzling dish. If you can, book the kitchen table to see the chef at work. Look out for the signature skull and Buddha dessert too. Number 4 Restaurant 17. With riverside views of the historic Elvet Bridge, this restaurant has the perfect picture postcard Durham location. Food, including roasted duck breast with duck leg sausage roll, Thai Penang chicken curry, and char-grilled steaks, is seasonal and artfully arranged. Number 5 Garden House Inn. With ramshackle country furniture and cozy nooks, Garden House Inn feels like a real pub, but the head chef is Rory McKay, who was behind Durham's much lauded, but now closed, Bistro 21. So what you'll find is pub food, lobster sandwich, cheeseburgers, or beef with dumplings, executed with a touch of fine dining finesse. Especially the haggis scotch egg. Number 6 Venel's Cafe. Venel's does a proper lunch, including corned beef and potato pie, quiche of the day, and crispy jacket potatoes. Enter from a narrow alleyway, or Venel, off Sadler Street to find hops hanging from the ceiling, with crooked wooden beams, converted treadle tables, and original fireplaces creating a ramshackle feel. Number 7 Flat White Kitchen. During the day, Flat White is famous for its coffee and killer brunches. But it also does after-hours small plates from 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. Thursday to Saturdays featuring Thai-style crispy pork belly and watermelon salad, Korean quail, or buttermilk panna cotta with brioche. Visit its sister coffee shop, Flat White Cafe on Elvet Bridge 2. Number 8 Fat Hippo. With cool hanging light bulbs and an exposed brick interior, this has to be Durham's hippest place to get burger juice all over your face. Mile High beef, chicken or vegan burgers come on metal trays, complete with wedge-cut chips and trimmings. Drinks are just as epic, with alcohol-laden slushies and shakes. Number 9 9 Altars Cafe. With a terrace overlooking the river and the cathedral bells ringing next door, you couldn't get a more central location for a traditional afternoon tea. Thoughtful touches include picnic-packed lunches and a free pork sausage for every dog who pops in with its owner. Number 10 Bell's Fish and Chips. With 3 locations around town, Bell's is the best place to get your chip buddy or battered cod. Portions are massive and fried in beef dripping, so not for the faint-hearted. There are great views of Durham's historic marketplace from the main branch, so you can watch the world go by over mushy peas. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.